We have breaking news on the seacoast right now. This is a live picture of smoke from a hotel fire in Kittery, Maine. This is just over the border from Portsmouth. You can see the bridge right there. That fire is burning on Route 1. Authorities are closing the Sarah Long Bridge. New Hampshire firefighters are helping to fight that fire. We're gathering more information for you. Stay with News 9 on air and our digital platforms for updates on this developing story.